Hey guys, this is the Audley London 16076. It's a great little booty for the fall. I love this tweed little goring elastic in here. Goring is a shoe term, that's what elastic is. But you slide it on and off. Really slick little jodhpur boots here. Interesting, like architectural shape heel. It's a little wider in the back. Woo, woo, woo! Yeah! And narrower in the front. Also, I think this is really fresh. It's a little kind of a pointier toe, not like a super roach killer in the corner type of toe, but a pointier toe, which I think is fresh in today's market. Love this like shark tooth bottom here on the bottom. It's really cool rubber. Audley builds all their shoes for comfort, and then they build the fashion, and they really nail it on both ends. They're comfortable, they're attractive, and they're fashionable. They're not frumpy old lady shoes. These are cool shoes that always feel good. The leathers are gorgeous, handmade out of Spain, just really nice all leather line, cushion lining on the inside. Just a great brand overall. I love little booties. This little half boot right now is really important in the marketplace. There's a lot of tall boots, a lot of ankle boots, and then like this mid-height, which is I think is really lovely. Leggings, tights, skirts here, even little dresses. Of course, you can wear jeans over this, but you really wouldn't do the boot justice. This is gonna look better with leggings and tights and skirts and stuff so you can show it off. But anyway, enjoy your Audleys. We actually guarantee you'll enjoy them because we guarantee all our shoes for compliments. Wear these out in the world, and we guarantee that you get compliments on them. Thank you, enjoy.